Hi, my name is Angel DiBattista. I'm a teacher at Blackstone Valley Community Action Program. I teach English to speakers of other languages. I'm also an assessment specialist here, and I've been here since 2008. I think I wanted to be a teacher because I like to see people's lives improve. And I like to be a part of that. I like to have a career where I feel like I'm making a difference, not just to individual people, but to our whole community. What really works best is having a student-centered classroom where the students really kind of take the lead and let me know what they want to learn, what they need to learn, do a lot of experiential learning. So it's not just to sit in the classroom and learn, it's to get out of the classroom also, because they have to use these skills in their everyday lives. Sometimes they're comfortable in the classroom speaking to me because they know me. But when they go out into their community, they get more nervous, they don't know what to do. So I like to take them out. If we're doing a unit about food, we go to a restaurant and they order, food in a restaurant. We go on field trips, we go to museums so that they can learn about the community. Like the example would be the Museum of Work and Culture in Woonsocket is a really great resource, teaching about the history of Rhode Island too. They're members of this community, and I think that they should feel like they're a part of it, that they know what's out there for them, and that they're not just living in their little bubble, but get out there in the world and experience things. There's so much for them to learn and do here in Rhode Island, in the United States. First thing I do is I try to create a safe, welcoming space. I like to have a lot of things on the wall, pictures of previous students, just so that they feel like this is not so much a classroom, but just like we're community here too. Everyone becomes friends here. We talk a lot about our lives, get to know each other on a deeper level than just student, teacher, or classmate. Adults come to adult education programs for so many different reasons. Obviously, many of them are looking to improve their lives in some way, like get a job. So we definitely we do a lot of work prep stuff here. They want to improve their computer skills, so we help them with that, digital literacy. But some of the reasons are smaller victories that they're looking for, just to feel more included in the community. And if they can't speak English, they feel left out of a lot. Parents want to be able to talk to the teachers at school conferences, or they want to be able to speak to their doctor. We always keep our eye on the goals. What is their goal? What do they want to achieve? And we keep checking in with that. Like, how are you coming on achieving those goals? Let's not forget about those. Let's keep working hard for those goals.